more than 32 years on. If I close my eyes, time melts away, and I can still feel the warmth of her breath, the yield of her soft, full cheek under my lips, the pure love that passed from me to her in that moment, our final kiss. "Night-night, Helen," I whispered, before tiptoeing to the door and closing it softly behind me. Had I had the slightest inkling of the evil about to be unleashed upon us all, I'd have climbed into bed beside her once more, held her in my arms, and never, ever let her go.